Ryan here, back with a brand new video. I know it's been a very long time since I've posted. I'm sorry, I just haven't had the time to record and edit videos, unfortunately. But we're gonna go to the gym today. We're gonna hit a nice powerlifting session with Harry. He's down for the week from wherever he is. So it's pretty exciting. We're just gonna hit a nice little powerlifting session with him. Hopefully make a few videos with him this week. So yeah, it's gonna be insane. It's gonna be my first ever powerlifting session, so I'm gonna bring you guys with me. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. I have a few things I want to talk about that's been going on with my life since it has been a good 4 months since I've uploaded. I apologize again, but yeah, I'm getting in my car. I have passed my driving test, so I can drive now. I don't have to get the bus, even though I do miss the bus journeys as such. But yeah, so today I went out and got myself a lovely suit from Moss Bro. It's a very nice suit since I've got a wedding to attend, which is in a few weeks, a week and a bit. So I'm looking forward to that. But yeah, we're gonna go over to Harry now. I've got to drop a message to say I'm on my way to his. But yeah, I'll bring you guys back once I'm at his.
Yo.
Yo, I'm outside.
Alright, give me 1 minute.
Alright. Just listening to a bit of Parcel at the moment. Right, I'm telling you guys now. If you guys don't listen to Hardstyle whilst you're at the gym, what are you doing? What are you doing? Honestly, like, Hardstyle is what keeps me going in the gym. Bro, I don't know why. Every time I listen to a Hardstyle song, it gives me goosebumps. I'm telling you guys now. If you guys don't listen to Hardstyle, fucking listen to it, okay? I've got a Spotify playlist in my link tree, so if you guys want to go and get Hardstyle songs that I listen to all the time, links in the description down below, as well as my socials, so make sure to check me out on socials. But yeah, it'd be insane if all of you could start listening to Hardstyle, because Hardstyle is literally the way to go with gym. I'm telling you now, we're waiting for Harry, and I don't know where this motherfucker is, but it's gonna be an insane gym session. I can't wait. I actually can't wait. Right, boys. Harry is coming. Harry's coming. He's coming, spelled C-U-M-M-I-N-G. There he is. That's like Lex Little out here.
You good, bro?
Anyway, say hello to my fucking vlog. Ayo! And this one I'm actually gonna upload.
Let's go, finally. Bro, look, I've got the phone, videos and everything.
YouTube.
Music phone, SoundCloud. Got the, obviously, now member.
Yeah.
Spotify. Playlist complete today. Absolutely banging. I am sorted for the rest of my life at the gym.
Guys, I'll bring you guys back once we're at the gym. Yeah, save the camera from getting destroyed, obviously.
You have to buy like a stand. You must be able to buy like a stand you stick on your windscreen that your camera can slot into.
Yeah, obviously, yeah. But yeah, I'll bring you guys back once we're at the gym. All right, lads, we're at the gym. The gym-a-rooney. 1 second, I've got an idea. I'm gonna put you down here. I know this isn't the best idea to be drinking Monster, but
we move.
Let's go, baby. Right, let's get fucking yoked. Right, let's see what this guy is saying about. Oh, I like this.
Yeah, I own that car.
This car?
Not that exact one, but like one like that.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. Lightweight, baby. Lightweight. All right, I'm gonna get set up, and then we will move on to hitting our session, our powerlifting session. But I'll bring you guys back.
Guys, we're gonna make a mess. Get this cost pretty.
He's got Eddie Hall's pretty in this.
Brings me right now.
Genuinely, it brings me like bad memories. I'm telling you now, it brings you me bad memories. I had so much shitting problems whilst taking this pre. It was bad. It was unhealthy. Got this one
down.
That's what we like to see. Anyways, we're on the deadlifting platform. We're gonna hit some nice deadlifts. Powerlifting. Man's getting yokes. I'm getting yokes. I've got a load of pre on my leg. But I'll bring you guys back once we start deadlifting. Hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you do, make sure to leave a like. And check out my socials linked in the description down below.
Listen carefully, guys. This is a revolution.
Alright guys, we've finished with deadlifts now. Now we're gonna go on to bench. But yeah, bro, my back's finished. I don't know if you saw that last rep. My back, I don't know what I did there. I don't know why I did that. But yeah, I'll bring you guys back once we're on bench. Should have a quick rest. But yeah, I'll bring you guys back.
Yeah.
We've done with bench. Like, I got 80 up for one, got it off my chest on the second rep. But yeah, this is a good session so far. I'm enjoying it. 100%. Just had to record a TikTok video for Harry, for obvious reasons, because he's a sexy motherfucker. But we're gonna hit squats now. Squats, I hate squats, okay? I hate squats. Either way, we're gonna be hitting squats next, and that'll be a wrap up for today's session. I hope you guys enjoyed the video so far, because this is gonna be a banger. I'm telling you now, this is gonna be a banger. I've gained a lot more confidence, so I can record myself in the gym without caring about what other people think. But yeah, we're gonna grab a shit, and we're gonna go hit squats for you guys. Alright, we're gonna hit 120. Wish us luck. And comment down below if you think I'm gonna hit 120. Pause the video right now and comment down below if you think I'm gonna hit 120 for at least two reps. For those who said no, congrats, I only did half rep. I'm a pussy when it comes to squatting. Alright guys, that is our session done. Harry wants to try and do a muscle up. I think he'll do it. I think he'll get it, maybe. No, maybe. But we're gonna quickly go over and watch Harry try a muscle up. I'll try one maybe. And then we'll get a video of us posing for you guys. So yeah.
Right.
Anyways, let's go hit some poses for you guys.
We're gonna make it.
You already know we are. All right, guys, that is the end of our session. Hopefully.
No, it's not the end of the video. That'd be stupid.
What are we gonna do?
We'll get food yet.
Okay. Give me a kiss.
I'm bulky.
Man won't kiss me on camera, but he kissed me off.
Don't know what you're on about.
Going to get food. I'm getting. Well, what are you getting?
Where are you again?
Because I'm getting Mackey's. Oh fuck! I'm massively out. Why is it so zoomed in? Ah! I've lost my phone. I'm bulking and it's a bit of dirty bulk, so we're gonna do that. He's cutting, but it's Saturday, so he's having a cheat meal. Yeah, we just. Would you get on bench?
80 for one.
You got 80. I got 90. Deadlift. We both pulled 150. We didn't go for PR.
No.
Didn't feel too strong today though. And then squat, you half rep 120, which would have been your PR.
Yeah.
I failed second rep, which kind of embarrassing.
It's because I'm too scared.
Yeah, I know what you mean. My legs have been cramping so bad today though. I think I need to stretch more before our session.
Yeah, literally.
But we'll get Mackie's, and then after Mackie's. After Mackie's, after Mackie's, you're leaving me.
Yeah, mate.
Oh well. I'm leaving you and the video.
Don't worry.
Look at my taxi, bro. He's so sexy.
Let's go.
Out here. Look at him.
Cut that out, cut that out, cut.
That's not getting cut.
Yeah, it is.
From your own video, no, that has to be in. If it's not in, I'm going to copyright claim you for using me in your video. I'm getting the triple cheeseburger. And McFly, what are you getting?
Just a McFly and drink.
Let's go. Whoa!
Oh, that was my knee.
All right, anyway, we'll catch up with you once we got our food.
We're now driving back home. I got myself a triple cheeseburger with no gherkins because I don't like the gherkins. Sorry if that offends anyone. But we're on our way back now.
Do you mind?
Yeah, do you mind? It's been a very decent day. Like, I'm telling you now, guys, me and Harry are going to make it. You're going to see us in a couple of years. We're going to be in America. We're going to be fucking chilling with all the other fitness influencers. We're going to be doing heavy cycles.
I'm natty for life, boy.
Natty for life. Anyways, we're going to be doing amazing in the future. Guys, if you guys just want to check Harry out, his socials are in the description down below as well.
Make sure to
check him out. But got the triple cheeseburger here and a drink. So I'm going to scramble this on the way home. And yeah, Harry got himself a triple cheeseburger.
He's eating healthier than I am because I'm putting on the podge. We're dirty bulking. Everyone, go follow eubanks.child on TikTok. He's actually a G. He's day one. I'm just promoting people in your video. Is this it?
I think that's it, boys. I think that is it. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, make sure to smash the like button. Make sure to subscribe. We did amazing on our last video. I know it's been a very long time since I've uploaded, but we gained 30 subscribers, and to me that is insane. So thank you guys. But if you guys want to support me, make sure to subscribe, make sure to like the video, make sure to check out my socials, all links are in the description down below. Make sure to check out Harry's socials, greatly appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
Let's fucking go!